Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is L here. Today, first of all, Merry Christmas to everybody and or Happy Hanukkah. But just gonna talk to y'all about a card I'm just gonna talk about real quick. Most of y'all already know what it is. Not an old card or really, but most pendulum decks are manning it or citing it. So, it's whatever you choose, whatever you think you need. But I want to talk to you all about Storm. Almost like a heavy storm, but a little bit different. You can destroy as many spell traps you have to destroy up to that many on your opponent's side of the field. And y'all already familiar with this since the qliphort has been using it the most back in the day, or before it got hit or whatever. And it pretty much reigned supreme. I want to say back in YCS Charleston, when it was pretty much at full power and Storm was clearing boards and, OTKing or whatever, or at least getting control after that. But right now, the pendulums are pretty much using it as well. You have Wavering Eyes, which is a little bit better because if both players have the pendulums locked up, I mean, not locked up, but full, you can destroy all four of them, add another Wavering Eyes, banish a card. They take 500 and you search for a pendulum. So of course that's better, in my opinion. But let's say if you don't have that and you still want to destroy maybe a backrow, so you can destroy your two pendulums, clear the space, destroy maybe a couple of backrow or maybe one of their scales. Then you can easily replace the pendulums. The ones that were destroyed go to the extra deck, so you can just pendulum summon, special whatever you want. And the coast is clear after that. So you mainly, be dealing with the back row. Or you can destroy their pendulums, whatever you want to do. But yeah, most people are about to start picking them up, going back to it, at least in the side. So gets rid of floodgates like emptiness, skill drain, and other shenanigans like that. Stygian Dirge, funny stuff. Funny business. But yeah. That's really it. I'm probably not gonna be using pendulums, but if I do get it, I'll mess around with it and see how I like it or whatever. Get people's opinions on it. But yeah, that's really it, YouTube. It wasn't really much to talk about. And again, I hope you have a Merry Christmas. Hope y'all get what y'all wanted and all that. And that's really it. But all right, y'all, let me know what y'all think in the comments below. I'll be talking more about cards later and different ideas and things, but that's about it. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't, like the video, share it, spread the word, comment down below, and that's it. Have a good one.